Hi, I just found this one here. Hi Dill, hi Em, hope you're doing very well. Got it? In the summertime, lights everywhere. So, anyway, it didn't let me, this is an angry song, so. This is called, I wrote this in Yoruba District Hospital in 2020. Oh, well, very recently. And it's called Those Who Do Not Come. Those, I love those. Oh, to be able to speak properly again. And it's going to get worse, that's the trouble, you know. It's for those who do not deny comply. I like the guitar really loud. Turn your back and walk away. Pretend you don't see a thing. Douse your placebo, Samaritan smile, and let the vultures' hatred sing. But never forget those who do not deny. Let the hungry starve to death, let the innocent rot in jail. Turn a blind eye to a child's plaintive cry. Walk on pauper, deep turn the way. But never forget those who do not deny comply. Pretend you never saw the bruises. Make a fake report to hide your errors. Clothes. Okay, slow version. Those who do not deny comply. I want some volume in here. It doesn't come out on these because they're set to mixes, but in here it is very loud. Back and walk away. Pretend you don't see a thing. Douse your placebo, Samaritan smile, and let the vultures of hatred sing. But never forget those who do not deny comply. Let the hungry starve to death, let the innocent rot in jail. Turn a blind eye to a child's plaintive cry. Walk on as a pauper begs to no avail. But never forget those who do not reply. Comply. I was singing the solo. Man! 2, 3, 4. Mm-hmm. pretend you didn't see a thing. Douse your placebo, Samaritan smile, let the vultures of hatred sing. But never forget, those who do not deny, comply. Let the hungry starve to death, let the innocent rot in jail. Turn a blind eye to a child's plaintive cry, Wakanda's a pauper begs to no avail. But never forget those who do not reply, comply. Make a fake report to hide your errors. Clothe your denial in loathsome semantics while the abused cower in terror. But never forget, those who do not defy, comply.
Came out okay, it's as good as I can get these days. Mom is dead.